What's up YouTube, it's Retro Zapdos here with part 15 of the Pokemon Yellow Nuzlocke. We have arrived in Saffron City Gym, where Sabrina is the leader. And let's see what Pokemon is on the front. We have Cutie Pie here, no problem for that. We can also train Biggie Smalls, why not? But not against Pokemon that are really speedy and have a lot of special attack. Let's see what Pokemon we come across in this gym. Or which Pokemon? Sabrina is young, but she's also our leader. You won't reach her easily. And she has psychic powers herself, so we're gonna speed this up. As always, a psychic wants to fight. This is not the right Pokemon for Biggie Smalls. We have Weed here that doesn't know any grass types moves, which is horrible, actually. Oh well. We managed to destroy it, and Biggie Smalls turns into level 39. We can train another one. What do you think about Bruce? I don't think it's a great idea, because we have Psychic. Or they know Psychic type moves. They are both Psychic and Water. A really great Pokemon Slowbro in the first generation, since it knows a Gillady, which is overpowered in the first generation. Train everyone. We're gonna go for Fat Janemba. Growl, not gonna do that much. Nah, the second... Aha! We got you now. Keep growling all you want, you're knocked out. I lost my concentration. Yeah, you lost more than that, you lost the fight. Does our unseen power scare you? Not really. I predict the outcome of this match. Slash? Yes, that's what I thought. The regular defense of the Kadabra isn't that much, so Snorlax will destroy this gym. 1, 2, 3, but we're training everyone a bit here and there. Take it down! Oh yeah, whatever. He's gonna use Acid once. We need a better attack for Weed. Weed is just struggling here and there. Go Bruce! And now he's going to use Psychic, but Fan Gemino, Janemba. Wow, double slap. That's not double, that's quadruple. Barrier. Even with Barrier, he gets wrecked. Biggie Smalls. I do believe we have more speed, so Slash, critical hits and stuff. Wow, he's gone. I never foresaw this. Whatever. Saffron's Pokemon Gym is famous for its Psychics. You want to see Sabrina? I can tell. Wow! What a psychic, ladies and gentlemen. Give him an applause, really. We're in here to destroy the gym leader, of course. I'm gonna keep some body slams. I'm gonna use Rock Slide. Bang! Wow, that didn't do much. Because it's not a stab move. Here we go, Surf. Even though it's not very effective, we won. Hurrah! Alright, next. Sabrina's younger than I, but I respect her. It's one of those channelers that was possessed in the Ghost Tower. And we can now use ground-type moves on Ghastly, which is, yeah, kind of a weakness for them right now. Yes, 40. We also have the TM Earthquake. Maybe you guys can put in the comment section which Pokemon should we teach Earthquake, the TM. We got it. Another Haunter doesn't scare me. Bang. Alright. I knew it! You and I, your Pokemon shall fight. Okay. More Ghastlies. Really original. It's too bad that the first generation doesn't have a lot of Ghost Pokemon. And Dragon Pokemon as well. So, I thought that they should have put like Gyarados as a dragon type, not as a water flying type. But that's just my opinion. More trainers up ahead. I think we got everyone, except for this one. My power is strong and stuff. Alright, let's see that. Lucky 2! Are you feeling lucky? You're protected. No, wow, he's protected against everything. Two wing attacks will finish it off. Not really, we have to fly. Another barrier, no! He's barriers will be really devastating. So Fat Janemba will have to use its amazing body slam to get rid of that Kadabra.
I don't believe it! Believe it!
What is this? Okay. Huh, maybe it's this one. Yes, that's what I thought. Okay, we're gonna switch to Fat Janemba. Fat Janemba can do this all by himself. The only thing we need is a super... No, why am I using Super Repel? Really? Hyper Potion. We recovered 45 HP. I had a vision of your arrival.
I have had psychic powers since I was a child. I first learned to beat to bend spoons with my mind. I dislike fighting, but if you wish, I will show you my powers.
Really different than in the anime, and the anime is quite aggressive. Yeah. Let's see what she will be capable of doing. We're gonna use Amnesia. Oh no, this Abra knows Flash. This is terrible. We're still gonna stick with that Fat Janemba. Even though X Defend, that won't save him. And now, I think I'm just gonna switch. Ah, not really. We have a lot of great stats already, thanks to the Amnesia. And he's paralyzed, so yeah, that's it. Wow. As I told you, Fat Janemba.
I'm shocked, but a loss is a loss. I bet I didn't work hard enough to win. You earned the Mars Badge.
Yes. Oh, items are full. I think it's Psywave. Earthquake. Self-destruct. Amazing. No. We're gonna toss that, actually. We're gonna toss it since and a Nuzlocke, you don't want that TM. Okay, give me something. TM's Psywave. Powerful and stuff, whatever. Okay. Nope. Yes, we're out. Okay, next up, we can go to capture Zapdos. I think that is a smart decision. But we can also lose a lot of Pokemon to that. Although we have Dugtrio, but it does have Drill Pack. Decisions. I think Zapdos is level 50. Our Pokemon are not level 50, so we're first gonna go to the Cinnabar Islands.
Woo!
And we can capture another Pokemon, which is awesome. So, Fat Janemba, use Surf. We can capture a Pokemon here, or maybe use Super Rod. We already have a lot of water Pokemon, so the Reflect is done. Which Pokemon can we capture? Pidgey? Really? We already got it, so another Double Claw, so we cannot capture anyone! Okay then, no problem. This time we're gonna train. Ah, Weed needs a better attack, really. We're gonna use the Super Repel here. And we're gonna surf.
You are gonna surf.
Okay, a lot of trainers. Are we gonna face them all? Yeah, I think we have to. Wow, I regret my decision. Really? What is this? A bunch of Magikarps? Bah. We can't even one-shot them. Because Weed is just too terrible. We need a better attack for this guy. Critical hits are nice, but having 6 Magikarps. Lucky for us, we can speed through this. Darn Magikarp! Yeah, darn Magikarp. We all hate him. Okay. We're gonna train Bruce here, yeah. The fish are biting! With Seeking! Mega Punch! Okay, he knows Peck. That changes everything! Jump Kick! Another Seeking! Wow, the Seeking sprite was really nice. These old games, certain Pokemon have nice sprites and other Pokemon have like really terrible corrupted sprites. Like, you can barely tell it's that Pokemon. Okay, back to surfing!
Woo!
Another trainer!
The sea cleans my body and soul!
And it's a guy. Haha, funny. The voice didn't, match. Dun duck roll! Get out of here! Get out of my face, Tentacruel! Hiya! We need some potions. Yes. Who we got here? What's wrong with me? With my swimming? Wow, this sprite doesn't... This sprite is terrible, it's a cue ball! Oh my god... What? What is this? Dark drip. Dig. Okay. Wow, we switched in. Well, the tentacle could have used water gun. That was really dangerous of us. But yeah, since our big smalls have a lot of has a lot of speed, we can wreck those guys. So that's it. Cue ball. A cue ball in the water. How crazy is that? A lot of water. The endless water. Hey, don't scare away the fish. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna do it again. Shelter has a lot of defense, so we're gonna go. Why not? We're gonna train our Pidgeot. Didn't see a lot of action. Wow. I regret my decision again. Fat Janemba, clear. Oh no, we're confused! Oh no. Confusion and being in the clamp. We did it! We got out of that mess. Lucky too. Don't use defense attacks. Whoa! Wee! Pidgeot is not one of our best map. Wow, the same method again. Really confused. Fat Janemba knows what he's doing! Janemba, sorry I didn't mean it and stuff. Keep me company till I get a hit. Okay, here I am. Ah, still too scared of the pack. Supersonic, we should have stayed in. Bang, you cannot destroy our strongest Pokemon. There we go. Wow. I'm still talking to the water like it's a next generation Pokemon game. I'm gonna use the Hyper Potion. Just because I wanna play or train Bruce.
Ah, feel the sun and the wind.
Another, oh yeah, they have like these hats on. Ah! Pokeflu will cure me. Will cure me! What the f? Oh yeah. Okay, we're done. Level 41, great. Stupid hypnosis. Mega punch! Seedra! Yeah, you also got a Seedra. Without poison point, nevertheless. Wow, we crashed. Ha! We only lose 1 HP. I've had it. Wow. Yeah, we needed speed, otherwise that's stupid. Ah, smoke screen and sand attack. Two of the most hated attacks, in my opinion. Alright. Now we're gonna destroy this water troll. As easy as 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Woo! Alright, we made it all the way to Cinnabar Islands. We're going to the mark here because we need some potions. Actually, a lot of them. I'm gonna buy 9 of them. Ultra Balls, maybe. We can capture Zapdos, maybe, later. First, gonna buy 10 of them, why not? We can also have some Repels, heal ourselves. We can also go for Aerodactyl and Puga City Gym. Aerodactyl is a nice Pokemon. Decisions, decisions, which I'm gonna make in later. Yeah, here we can defossilize the Pokemon. And here Pokemon, people will trade Pokemon, I believe. We don't want to know what Pokemon has. The door is locked, so we have to enter this mansion! can capture another Pokemon here. So we're gonna put Bam, Janemba, or actually Weed at the front to make the Pokemon sleep. Which Pokemon can we capture? We'll see who it is. It's Grimer. Interesting. Sleep. Sleep! We're gonna capture it with the Ultra Ball. We also have Master Ball. Oh yeah, we can capture Zapdos with the Master Ball. I think that's a great idea. We'll do that after Cinnabar. We have Slimy. Or no, I have a better name for this one. Haha, from the 90s. It's the one and only Flubber. If you know that movie, let me know. It's a really funny movie. And now we are gonna use a Repel. We don't want some random encounters here. And Brew, Big Smalls, or Bruce. Yeah, we're gonna stay with Big Smalls here because this one has Vulpix and Ninetales, I believe. Or only Ninetales. That's even better. Great. The next gym will be so easy for us. If you see. What? What? This Rattata is level 40. 34. TMs are full. Toxic. I'm gonna learn that to Weed. Yes. Poison power gets away for Toxic. Toxic is great. Max potion. That's also great. Oh yeah, we cannot open this. We have to open it with the... And here we find the secrets of Mewtwo. If you read all these pages. Sword Zans, nah, Earthquake, still not teaching it. Ah, we cannot take everything. Oh yeah, we still need Strength. We forgot that at Fuchsia City. We have to remember that. We cannot take it. Hyper Potion, why not? Ah, we should have used these. Whatever, we're gonna toss it. Same effect. Calcium! Special effect! Special. Raising the special stat of Bad Janemba. Keypad is also great. There's also. Ah, we already went here. There's actually a bunch of more items we can get here. Super Bow, Super Repel, I'm gonna put it on the front. Don't wanna. Escape Rope, wow. Just what we needed. Wow, the music is actually crazy in this, makes my head hurt. Woo! We can now go through nowhere. Woo! Nothing. Actually, I don't care what's in here, we're just gonna go through here. Don't really care. We want to destroy this trainer, however. I can get out of this place, it's a puzzle. Yeah, it's a puzzle. Critical hits, you should know.
Charmeleon.
Chardai. Oh no! Way too fast. What is in here? It's another page, which we don't wanna know. Nothing. Still nothing. Repel. I'm actually like exploring. I like exploring all things in Pokemon and Pokemon games, but since this is a Nuzlocke, I can't really show everything. Otherwise, these episodes will be like huge. It's no more room for items. Just what I needed. Iron Maiden. Defense 4. That Janemba needs some regular defense, why not? Woo! And just like that, a secret switch, I press it, and this guy has Magnetons! I am certain of it. Or Magnemites, they still have to evolve. Sand attack, haha! Yeah, just wanna troll that guy, even though he did Thundershock. Magneton! Wow, this is easy. Voltorb. Die. Another Voltorb bites the dust. Phew! overwhelming. I believe there is also a TM Blizzard here. Who are you? There shouldn't be anyone here. But you are here. What does that mean? Dig! Ha! Same thing over and over again. And bang! We already had that, like, we dig, explosion, and destroyed the other one. So this is Blizzard! No, it's Garbo's. Speed 4! Biggie Smalls needs the most speed of all the Pokémon to use Slash critical hits. Lucky for us we have the Super Repels, otherwise we would like wander around here and here with a lot of encounters. Slash! Yes, we did it! Ponyta! That's for Fat Jamba, why not? Bang! Oh! We need it. Oh no! Radigate! Wow! 46, that's great, it's even higher than our team almost. It's no more room for items. Woo. We have Blizzard. Blizzard for for takedown, we don't need that crap. We need this full restore to heal ourselves. Another trainer here. I think I'm gonna go for Bruce. Bruce didn't do anything in this mansion. This place is ideal for a lab. Dexter's laboratory, where Dee Dee roams around, pressing any button. Oh no! We have to destroy it in one hit. Can we do it? Wow, it does have more speed than me. Vegenumba, make sure that it doesn't explode. Surf! You can surf on a Fat Jamba. That's what I'm talking about. What? What was that for? We're gonna not press it. Rare candy! Wow. Can we destroy it? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, you didn't. No poison gas for me. We're gonna press it anyway. It's no more room for items. I think this is solo beam. Could be wrong, though. It's... Wow, my knowledge is catching up. Weed! Finally! You learn a great attack. First sleep powder, then solar beam. Looks like the ideal combination for our weed. Finally, something interesting. The repels were up, and this is the secret key, which we need to open the gym door. Biggie Smalls, dig us out of here. Alright, now we're gonna destroy the gym. And that will be it for this episode. Then we already have 7 badges. Woo! We can use the quiz here, but we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna destroy everyone. Yeah, Cutie Pie, this one is for you, man. Destroy. Quiz. Get it right and the door opens. Get it wrong and you have to face the trainer. If you want to conserve your Pokemon for the gym leader, then here we go. Caterpie evolves into Butterfree. Yes, eventually, but we still want to fight him. It's a tricky question though. We can see like he can evolve to Metapod, but they state, does it evolve into Butterfree? Eventually, yeah. So this gym is all about using Surf and Dig, and we win! No competition. Really easy like that. I surrender! Get on your knees, beg! Do you have a Pokemon that... Yeah, we're gonna get Fire Blast here. Which is also another great TM. Fire Blast, Earthquake, still have a powerful stuff on my hand. And Thunder is something we'll find in the Power Plant, which we'll visit later. Probably in the next part, because we do want Zapdos in our team. We're gonna use the Master Ball on it. Yo! Hot, hot, hot! Hot and ready! Another quiz here. We can manage to talk to the... No! We need 8 badges, not 9. Woo! This is kind of repetitive, don't you think? It'll be until all my surf PP is up. Wow, my studies. Poliwag evolves 3 times. Nobody evolves 3 times. What is this? 3 times? That's a mega evolution? Wow, they predicted mega evolution. Not really though, but there isn't a mega Poliwag, so it's not correct. Are Thunder moves effective against ground element types? No! It's absolutely no effect at all. There we go, Rapidash. Wow, great sprite. Fire Spin, also a really terrible constricted move in the first generation. Up next, we have Pokemon of the same kind and level are not identical. Yes, that's true. Because of the EVs and IVs and all the shenanigans going on. Bang. Growlithe, just gonna go for Biggie Smalls here just because. Why not? Bang. Alright! Now he's identical to the level of... Wow, what was that? Thunderstorm? Tombstormer? What? That TM doesn't even exist. Surf!
Hey dude, you said surf on the beach, yeah.
Yeah, we're using surf a lot, so get used to it. Okay, our PP is up, so we'll definitely have to go back, heal that up, and destroy Blaine.
Woo!
Bang. I think then we're gonna fly off to the route where we can go to the power plant. The route next to the dark rock tunnel. Okay, this will be it. I'm Blaine. La. Do we have Burn Heal? I don't think we need it. Surf! Oh no, we're confused. We're not confused anymore. Tail Whip. There we go. One down. Gonna go to Fajanemba. One Body Slam. And a Surf. Wow! Did you see that? That Rapidash packed some serious damage. Lucky too, it's your turn. We're gonna use Hyper Potion, not on Lucky, but on Fajanemba. We're gonna use that one, Flamethrower. Whoa! Flamethrower on Fajanemba, are you kidding me? Amnesia! And now another Hyper Potion. Flamethrower will do nothing at this point, and Surf is powered up with Agility. Oh! Wow! We lost Fajanemba, one of our... Wow. I'm really sad. Ugh. Lucky for us, we didn't teach it Earthquake. Wow. Fire Blast. And we're burned. Yeah, that's what we needed, a burn. Wow. I'm so devastated. You have no idea. We have to sacrifice another Pokemon, I believe. Otherwise, we won't make it. Or maybe we can use... Where is our full restore when we need it? We don't have one! Oh no, 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 no. Things are heating up. Lucky 2? Is that the one we're gonna sacrifice? Maybe he can survive, maybe. Reflect, great. Just what we needed. Hyper Potion. Lucky 2, there we go. Take down. He's gonna take himself down. Fly. No! Okay. As you see. Lucky for us, Biggie Smalls has a lot of speed, but we lost 2 members. I have burned out. Volcano Bash is yours. Yeah, and we got Fire Blast, but I have too much room for it. Wow. What's this? Swords Dance? Huh? Ah, we're gonna buy the full heals once again. First gonna get Fire Blast. Wow! Two Pokemon died! Guys, how many Pokemon have died so far? It's the, quite a tough Nuzlocke, yeah. Fat Janemba, say goodbye. And Lucky too! Actually, our highest Pokemon with the highest level have died, which makes it even more difficult. Lucky too, you go. Now we're gonna catch Zapdos in the next part, but we have to take another Pokemon with us. Bugs Bunny, Big Beak is our... I think we're gonna get Big Beak with us. Teach it Fly. For Leer, whatever. I'm gonna heal up. Wow! Can you believe it? What do we need? We need some potions. Oh yeah, I forgot something. We have to drop off a bunch of stuff. And maybe some full heals. We can't buy it. Oh my god. Gonna drop off some TMs. And which TMs we're gonna drop off are... No. Secret key can go away. Okay, I know what to do. Go away! Josh SPC. Deposit. Secret key. The Swords Dance. This TM as well. The card key is something we don't need. Bicycle can go away. And now that we have Fly with our Big Beak, we can go all the way to Fuchsia City and teach someone strength, or actually give the gold teeth to this person right here, this old geezer. The Warden Paw popped it in and he thanks us by giving strength. We need it, so we're gonna teach it to someone. It's actually kind of a great move, so we're gonna make room for... Actually, we're gonna dispose of Mega Kick just because it always misses. We cannot afford that. And now, Bruce, get it out of the way! And now we're going for our Zapdos. Zapdos is all the way here. Nope, we're wrong. Wow, we can't even fly to there. I was getting so used to that in Fire Red that we can fly to there, but we need someone with Cut. Flubber, no. Bugs Bunny, maybe. Bugs Bunny may know Cut. Hopefully. Oh yeah, Cut is in the PC. I forgot. Withdraw. Cut. We need Cut. Only Weed knows it. None Biggie Smalls, but... We're gonna get rid of Acid. We need Cut. It's too bad. Now we're gonna put it back in the PC. Otherwise our items will be like stacked. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. And now we're going for Zapdos and Thunder. Our perfect combo. Woo! Too bad that we got rid of Snorlax. It's too bad. Cut. And now for the Max Repel or Super Repel. Surf, 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 surf. There's a trainer here. Wow, interesting. We're gonna face him in the next part. So, yeah, that'll be it for this video. Hopefully, guys, enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely give it a like because you know I always appreciate that. And stick tuned for the next part where we'll be catching the famous Zapdos. Alright, have a nice day and till next time, guys. Bye.